it's important out here to be sustainable operating in this environment. So our camps are all off-grid and self-sustaining. We run mostly on solar power. In terms of water saving, we have bucket showers that use about 5 litres of water. We try and recycle everything where possible.